Really got hit, you know, through the back, got stuck in the stomach, nigga had a shit fast, you know. That shit healed up though, that was like an 06. Nigga crazy, you know, we in, out, you know, flesh wound, we sucked that shit up, man. We still out here, nigga, straight up.
We use this word every day. Now, if we don't know the capacity of this word, are we headed for conflict or not?
Yes, sir.
Because we did not break down the capacity of the same what?
Find a room to lock yourself in and close the door. It's some heavy concepts that we gotta explore. We gotta strip the word down, rugged and raw. The rhetoric of Martin King just ain't around no more. The Bowie ain't here, James Baldwin either. They all were leaders, but they ain't helped me get this Porsche two-seater. A lawyer left the hood, he never looked back. To be a Fortune 500 CEO, it took rap. So what if my pants sag with my hat turned back? The same swag got our merchandise flying off the rack. Marketing companies is hiring blacks. Fresh hip-hop lingo for your campaign ads. Controversies around, who can say it and win? Some niggas are full-time, some playing pretend. So fuck that, no apologies on the issue. If it offends you, it's mental, it's that simple.
Trying to erase me from y'all memory. Too late, I'm engraved in history.
I'm here, my niggas.
My name is like Vivi. Make sure y'all never forget me.
Y'all give me life.
Y'all use my name so reckless. Rest to be accepted or disrespected.
And I love it,
I love it.
Yo, I was thinking a little bit, what would it take to authenticate my nigga-ness? All ridiculous, 26 inches when I call up for dinner shit. Oh, that's some nigga shit, we only out for our own benefit. We having too many kids, we Claudines, welfare recipients.